Hi everyone, it's March 1st today, so happy March 1st to everybody, and happy St David's Day to everybody in Wales. If you are in Wales, then please leave a comment below and say hello. Anyway, so I just wanted to make a random vlog today, because I haven't done one of these in a wee bit, and I thought maybe you might have missed seeing my face. Because in my Sims 3 videos, you don't actually see my face. Yeah, so hello, I am gracing you with my presence. Anyway, so what's new? Well, today I'm actually planning on making another Sims 3 video. This will be the Brown Family update number 7. So that family, I'm really liking them, and I'm really wanting to do everything possible with that family. As I said in yesterday's Sims 3 vlog, I will link it somewhere in the video, so you can watch that. Jessie, who is the daughter in the family, I want her to fall in love with a vampire, so that she can become a vampire, so she can marry them and then have vampire babies. That'd be pretty cool, because vampirism is something that I haven't actually explored in the game, so I'm quite looking forward to that. Jessie is going to do she's going to be an interior designer. And I'm also going to get her to practice the painting skill, so that she can be good at it. So that's what's happening in Sims. Another thing is that I saw Gnomeo and Juliet last week. I did talk about it in a previous vlog. I saw it last Wednesday, which was the whatever date that was, the 23rd. Yep, me and eight of my friends from uni, we all went to see Gnomeo and Juliet in 3D. It was brilliant. I actually still have my 3D glasses. Well, actually I have two pairs of 3D glasses. I didn't buy these when I went to see Gnomeo and Juliet though. One is from seeing Toy Story 3, the other is from seeing Tangled. So I saved myself some money on the 3D glasses, because they do charge you extra for them, so yeah. And right now I'm just about to continue playing with the Brown family, but I'm not filming them just now because I will be making the video later on. Uni, that's been going well. I have passed all my classes so far, and we've been doing an animation planning module, 3D animation. We're just learning to use Autodesk Maya. So I have managed to model a banana and an apple, which I will show in a later video. And we also have life drawing. I think I mentioned that. Yes, I did. We have to draw ugly naked man. Well, he's not necessarily ugly, but that's what my mum calls him actually, so yeah, like ugly naked man from Friends. I like Friends. Friends is great. Anyway, so that is the end of this video today. I hope you enjoyed a bit of a rambly vlog, but I'll see y'all in the next video, which will be Sims video. So I'll see you then. Bye. Bye.